Hello viewers, I'm Aitli. In 12th max ordinary differential equation exercise 10.5 4th la 5th sum in the video la paakalam question paarenga. Solve the following differential equation e power y plus 1 into cos x dx plus e power y sin x dy equal to 0 nu kuduthirukanga. Idha enna pannalana mottama idu equal to and side eduthu poidalam. Appadi paatha e power y plus 1 into cos x dx is equal to minus e power y sin x dy. Now, y is one side, number is one side, I mean, x is one side. This is x term, I am going to side. This is y term, this is here. Now, sin x is here, this is the side. Then, cos x dx by sin x is equal to minus e power y by e power y plus 1 dy. Dy and dx are in numerator and no, denominator. Now, integrating on both sides. Integrating on both sides, differentiation sin x differentiation. Sin x differentiation malarke, direct log denominator. Differentiation malarke, log denominator equal to ingeyum keela irukku differentiation mele irukku e power y or differentiation e power y 1 or differentiation 0 so adhuve mele irukku adanal minus ingeyum log e power y plus 1 nu ezhudikalam plus rendume log irundha log c nu potukalam integrate panumbodhu log c podnom rendume log irundha nam log c nu ezhudikalam idha side kondu varen kondu vandha log sin x plus log e power y plus 1 is equal to log c. This is multiply. So sin x into e power y plus 1. This is equal to c. Sorry, log. Log m plus log n. Log m n. I know step skip. Step. So, now log c update, multiply log log cancel. Sin x into e power y plus 1 is equal to c. This is the final differential equation. This is the minus. This side is plus. Log m plus log n is rule. Log mn is log log equal to log. Cancel. That's the sum. Thank you.